Never heard tales of these Balrogs.
Tarboroth! We call you to the shallows! Rise and join our glory! Rise and join the Shadows' army! Come! Rise! Rise! Rise!
What do they unearth?
They are summoning death. But it will be death for all.
Just drop it! I'm telling you, Balrogs can't fly. That's a fact.
Why do they have wings?
Who said they have wings, you silly club? Have you even seen a Balrog? You have to knock your mark off if you want your own wings.
What an honor to meet the most famous dead man in Mordor. You really shook the world with that ring-forging trick of yours. After that, Targaroth only needed a little coaxing. Now, it rises to the surface, and it comes for you. Don't be sad. It doesn't end here. I will wake all the dead of Mordor before we're done. All the lives you ended. And once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh yes, we'll meet again.
Swallowed by the darkness!
Thank you. Begun. The Balrog is rising.
We'll not give it the chance.
Beyond us, Celebrimbor, not with the spirit of Carnan at our side.
Woken by death ring, flames burn us. You woke him. You woke him.
Leave! We must leave!
to rot this grog. For we, Deathless One.
She is truly a power to be reckoned with.
The spirit of Karnan has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.